A video is going viral on social media where a woman constable and a woman bus conductor trade blows. The conductor carrying out a duty asks the police woman to pay the bus fare, but she outright refuses, which leads to the fight.
NYOOOZ
Desk.